Good morning, students. Write your question answers of lesson number 2, the worm. First of all, write dictation words. Initials should be in small letters. Spring, swallow, squim, earthworm, flying, tongue, and ground. Now, word meanings. Swallow means to eat but not chew. Squim means twisting body. Earth eastern means soil is dig up. Write all the initials in small letters. Next question answers. Question 1. When does the poet seize the worms? Answer 1 is the poet sees the worms in spring season. Question 2. Why do the bird come flying from all around? Answer. The bird come flying from all around to eat the worms. Question 3. The birds like the worms as much as the poet likes blank. Now you have to fill the blank. Next, write down answer number 3 is bread. Yaar and nahi likhna, comma dal dena. Milk and apple pie. When did the poet put a worm on his tongue? Answer. The poet puts a worm on his tongue when he was young. Question 5. Why did the poet not swallow the worm? Answer 5. The poet did not swallow the worm because he did not like the taste of the worm. Right? इस तरह से सारे अपने क्वेश्चन आंसर्स जो हैं बिल्कुल नीट एंड क्लीन लिखने हैं अपनी फेयर नोटबुक पे इन लिटरेचर पोर्शन. Right? Next question number 6 लिखिए. Why does the poet's mother squim? Answer है, the poet's mother squim because she thought that poet ate the worm. Right? बेटा इसी के साथ मैं आपको इसी पोइम की हिंदी की कन्वर्जन भी भेज रही हूँ, तो वो भी आप अच्छे से सुन लीजिएगा. थैंक यू. हैव अ गुड डे.